Jesus fucking Christ, Gabe.
Fuck off.
Shut the fuck up.
Jesus. Gabe, you degenerate slut. You've been a bitch for like a year.
You really need to get your shit together.
Dude, you've had like a year-long tampon in.
Jesus, guys, I didn't realize you felt that way about me.
Gabe, I heard you sobbing in the bathroom yesterday.
Okay, well, that's true. I've just... I've just felt a little down lately, alright? I haven't been able to make music in over a year, and... I don't know, I just feel sad about it.
Gabe, I think you just need to find some inspiration. You know? It's everywhere. All around you,
I don't know, Case. I haven't felt inspiration in a long time.
Gabe, it's as easy as ripping off another artist.
Oh, fuck, you're so right!
I spit bars, but not the kind you think of when you're burning on the cross with the Ku Klux kink on. White hood, and I'm feeling really neighborly. When you're thinking in your head, shoulda, woulda kept slavery. Unsavory, praiseworthy. But my bars are like magic, like the wizards down in Waverly. Waverly, Waverly. Places I've been, places I'll go. Same clothes, homegrown, the same home, the some have never known. Homegrown. I wanna tap that act to this Bo Burnham beat, and that's a fact. I wanna fuck some feet, jerk off to that, and shoot a load of skeet. But I'm really fat, but it makes things neat. Got a fetish for the meat, like I'm a rat. Curvy girls got your beat. I'll drink to that, but I swear I never cheat. Cause I'm a house trained cat. Someone say metaphor, the fuck you mean? Why would you say that? Just ecstasy makes sex to me. Oh.
What the fuck are you doing?
I was trying to rap, but... I don't know. I still got like 2 minutes left, and I'm just not feeling it, dude.
Do you want me to come up, maybe?
Yeah, I guess.
I'm back, where I've never been before. I'll come in, rap, and leave you wanting more. Soft smiles, yeah, he gave me this chance. But during my verse, I wear the pants. I don't know how to rap.
That true?
He's been doing this longer, and that's a fact. I look up to my cousin. Not really, but this'll get me buzzing. My verse is short, but I keep my point. I'm here to rap, it didn't mean to disappoint. I did this sober, no need for a joint. I'm a white guy, not even close to Detroit. Nottingham is where I'm from. I know it's shitty to you, but I'm not scum. I'm only here for a minute, yeah, that's it. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to spit.
Hey, you're welcome, my dear cousin Case. I find it super duper funny, regardless of the things you said. But it sounded kinda mean, did you fucking knit your head? Say that shit again and I'll pump you full of fucking lead. Mocking up my groove in front of these fucking people. Follow on my back just like another sheeple. Patting on my rap just like I fucking need to. You only give me crap cause you know I never need you. Sorry, I got a little wound up. You're my cousin, man, and I know you never give a fuck. But say that shit again and you're seriously testing your fucking luck. But I know you're kinda right, I mean my rap is kinda whack. And I graduated high school and my GPA was crap. 1.3 or something like that. I mean, who the fuck would look up to me? Someone on crack? Yeah, people like me when they're high on life. I'm rapping in the dark, kinda sad to see. Okay, it's really super sad and I think I wanna die. But we're gonna save that for fucking grade 3. Just looking at the first verse, I don't even know. I'm taking on racism, fully fucking blown. And yet I'm only half Hispanic, Dominico. But it's hard to tell because my fucking skin tone. My mom was white and then my dad was Spanish. Yeah, I know it's odd, it's kinda outlandish. But I love them dearly like you don't even know. It goes to show that this is all a fucking show. Your mom is older while my mom was young. Yeah, my mom was the first to have a young son. Mike's my brother with his hair and shit. And 3 kids later, I fucking made it lit. Lisette Loué was in the Mormon choir. And I made skits with you and that shit, it gets higher. And I work in the movies and it seems really sad. But I really like my life, it's really not that bad. Thanks for the insight, Case, because you kinda showed me the way to have some fun. My rapping is offensive and the fam don't like it. But now it made me realize that I'm the goddamn shit.
Gabe, I just feel like you're mad at me.
I mean, yeah, I was, but I feel better now. It's fine.